A Delphi man was killed in a two-car accident on Schuyler Avenue in Lafayette. The sheriff's office says both cars were northbound on Schuyler when James Slaughterbeck changed lanes and hit the right side of another car. The collision sent both cars into a spin and off the side of the road. Slaughterbeck was not wearing a seatbelt. He was thrown from the car. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The second driver declined treatment at the scene.